Delos, a small rocky island in the center of the Aegean Sea, was considered as the most sacred of all islands in ancient Greek culture. According to the legend, it was there that Apollo's son, god of daylight, and his twin sister Artemis Moon, goddess of nightlight, were born.
The island was first settled in the 3rd millennium BC. Established at least since the 9th century BC, the Apollonian sanctuary reached the peak of its glory during the Archaic and Classical period, when it acquired its Pan-Hellenic character. After 167 BC, as a result of the declaration of Delos as a free port, all the commercial activity of the Eastern Mediterranean was concentrated on the isle. Rich merchants, bankers, and ship owners from all over the world settled there. The small island became in the 2nd century, the greatest commercial center of the whole world. The prosperity of the island and the friendly relations with the Romans were the main cause of its destruction. Delos was attacked and looted twice, in 88 BC and 69 BC. Since then, the island fell rapidly into decline and was gradually abandoned. Captured after its abandonment successively by the Byzantines, Slavs, Saracens, the Venetians, the Knights of St. John and the Ottomans, Delos was turned into a quarry site, with its temple columns burnt for lime, and its houses left in ruins.